Hey, what's up, you guys? I'm Design 4 here. And today we're going to take a look at the Crash and Spyro character cars. Crash Bandicoot and Spyro. The dragon is what I mean. Let's take a look at Crash Bandicoot's card art. You see him basically doing his two thumbs up with a Aku Aku mask. Spyro's just sitting there looking all nice. Let's take a look at the cars. First, let's take a look at Crash's. I'm really very well impressed that they actually decided to make Crash Bandicoot look like the Red Baron car. And he does have those chrome red wheels. You can also see he has the Aku Aku car and the Aku Aku tiki emblem on him with some spikes and some in an engine. He looks like a dune buggy, by the way. And there's Spyro's. He's the most detailed on the fix that I like. And he has gold chrome wheels. He also has spikes on his head. And as well as the fender, the spoiler having three wings and tail, which is very nice. He also has the little scales on his head. And the head of the car, which is basically the hood, which is nice. And the face, and it actually looks like Spyro's face because of the two headlights. Well, there you go, folks. Sermon 24. Hope you enjoyed this review of my Crash and Spyro character cars. Anyway, I'm Sermon 24, and Happy New Year, folks. By the way, if you can't tell, I got these in New Year's Eve, just to be telling you guys that these are hitting the shelves. I found mine at Kroger, and I was very lucky I did. Anyway, I'm Sermon 24, and I'm signing out. Bye.